Edinburgh, Scotland, and grew up there until I was 9, and then moved to the south of England with my family. I think I first decided this was what I wanted to do when I was 13, and I got a job in a local hair salon, doing the laundry, sweeping up the hair, and fell in love with the industry. When I graduated from high school, I went straight to study skincare, and never looked back. Education that was already available and an international standard of excellence that really was required in order to build a successful business. And 3 years later, we launched Dermalogica, and it was the first American-made, American-based professional product with a unique cosmeceutical personality which had never been seen before. So when she first talked with formulating chemists about, I don't want alcohol, I don't want lanolin, I don't want mineral oil, I don't want any synthetic fragrance, they pretty much looked at her like she was crazy. But she was insistent that the formulas that she was going to introduce would not have any of those ingredients. And, you know, I learned very early on, she doesn't take no for an answer. She forces you to do things that, on the surface, you would say, couldn't be done. Just like people said, Dermalogica couldn't be done.
And in our industry, I'm proud that every one of our independent accounts is an entrepreneur. This is an economic and social powerhouse for entrepreneurial women, and we just can't imagine working in a more dynamic environment.
FITE is our initiative here at Dermalogica that stands for Financial Independence Through Entrepreneurship. We work with women and girls all over the world to help them have the opportunity to be successful entrepreneurs.
Working with her, sometimes I feel like working for her. Once she puts her mind to doing something or getting something, there's no stopping. Unbelievably sharp and bright.
Jane is the most determined.
Absolutely determined.
I think Jane has had an amazing career. She truly personifies the American dream, and so many people's lives have been touched by her living her dream, which really is an amazing story.
Clients often neglect their skin or don't care for it as well as they should for various reasons. But the better we understand the skin, the happier and healthier it will be. Having the right choice of products at your fingertips is a great place to start. But how do you get to that point? By seeking advice from a skincare coach. Yes, that's you. To get the right products, you need to find out more. I like to think of us as being skin detectives, delving into understanding the client's skin journey, their skin issues, what is influencing their skin, and even what they prefer to use on it. Let's talk about your skin with Whitney.
Your skin cells divide and transform into a flexible, renewable shield in a process known as cell turnover. In the most internal or basal layers of our epidermis, basal cells duplicate through a process called cellular division or cell renewal. Freshly duplicated cells, called keratinocytes, are held together in tight-knit sheets by junctions called desmosomes that keep cells in tightly packed layers. As new layers of basal cells are duplicated beneath, older cells are pushed up to the surface. As keratinocytes cycle upwards, key structures and proteins break down within the cell. They dehydrate and start transforming into keratinized cells called corneocytes. When surface cells have played their part and new cells are ready to take their place, natural enzymes release these cells by breaking down lipids and desmosomes in a process called desquamation. This desquamation cycle is known as cell turnover. Cell turnover produces and replenishes our skin's barrier composed of corneocytes.
also water soluble, which makes them easy to just rinse away. The client can then use their cleanser at a sink with either sponges, a cloth, or their hands, or simply wash it away in the shower, whatever they prefer.
We accumulate a lot of debris on our skin. Lipids and skin cells will naturally produce sticky pollution from the environment, and especially products designed to cling to our skin like SPF and color cosmetics. They all adhere to the skin, causing buildup and congestion. We can't effectively cut through all that oil-based debris with water or even water-based cleansers alone, because water and oil just don't mix. But pre-cleansed molecules are specially designed to have both a lipophilic or oil-loving side that is attracted to oil-based debris and a hydrophilic or water-loving side attracted to water. Because like attracts like, pre-cleanse's oil-loving side bonds to oil-based debris, while its water-loving side helps it rinse away with water, gently removing oil-based debris and perfectly prepping for a pH-balanced, more targeted, and deeper second cleanse.
As you just discovered in the previous lesson, pre-cleanse is the first part in the Dermalogica double cleanse. It dissolves oil-based makeup, sebum, and sunscreens, as well as everyday dirt and debris that collects on the skin. Here's how it works. Apply to a dry face and work over the skin. Emulsify with water and remove. It rinses off easily and is perfect for all skin conditions, especially oily skin. A few of the key ingredients are rhubarb seed oil, apricot kernel oil, cocoa nut oil, sunflower seed oil, and rice bran oil.
And I'm here to tell you all about why pre-cleanse is an absolute staple in my skincare routine and show you how to use it. As you can see, I have a full face of makeup and liquid lipstick on. This would take so long to remove if we weren't using pre-cleanse, but since we're using pre-cleanse and doing the Dermalogica double cleanse, I'll be left with super clean skin and no makeup. Pre-cleanse removes the toughest, long-lasting liquid lipstick. I wear a ton of super dark shades and it just melts them right off. It saves me so much time, it's amazing. To use pre-cleanse, just apply one pump and massage it all over dry skin. This is super important because if your face is damp at all, it won't work as well. Next, I dampen my hands and massage my face again to emulsify the oil and remove all my makeup. It should turn a white, milky color when it comes into contact with water. Once I've massaged my face to emulsify, I'm going to wash. To make sure I'm removing all my makeup and really giving my pores a deep cleanse, I'm going to follow up with special cleansing gel, aka the Dermalogica Double Cleanse. Even though I just double cleansed, my skin doesn't peel tight or dry at all. It still feels really hydrated. So I'll just follow up with my Dermalogica moisturizer and wake up with super clean, fresh skin.
Gel is a foaming wash for those who still want a
cells have matured at the surface of the skin, desquamation enzymes naturally release dry, dehydrated corneocytes by breaking down lipids and desmosome bonds. Barrier dysfunction, dehydration, genetics, and age can cause renewal and desquamation to slow down, causing cells to build up, resulting in dullness, dehydration, and congestion. Exfoliation speeds cellular turnover and targets conditions like breakouts, hyperpigmentation, dehydration, and dryness, while increasing product penetration and adding a luminous glow. Physical exfoliants polish away corneocytes in the outermost layers of skin with small particles you can feel, like the corn cob meal in skin prep scrub. Keratin digesting enzymes or proteases tend to be gentle as they don't need a low pH to do their job, and they self-neutralize. Proteolytic enzymes dissolve proteins associated with desmosome linkages, like papain, the papaya enzyme in daily microfoliant. Just like natural enzymes in the skin, hydration is critical to keep them active, so don't forget to add plenty of water. Enzymes at work. Hydroxy acids like lactic and salicylic acid increase cell turnover by loosening cell cohesion to promote desquamation and cell renewal. Hydroxy acids are keratolytic, which means they break desmosome linkages. Lactic acid also helps to brighten skin by inhibiting tyrosinase activity and boosts hydration by enhancing glycosamine avoidance. Salicylic acid is a lipophilic hydroxy acid with a stronger comedolytic effect than other acids due to its ability to work within the follicle and clear congestion, making it super effective in treating breakouts. Thank you.
Dermalogica's new daily milk full band. Dispense a half teaspoon into wet hands. Create a rich, creamy lather. Apply to face in circular motions and avoid the eye area. Massage gently for 1 minute. Rinse thoroughly. Repeat daily. New Dermalogica Daily Milk Foliant. Make peace with daily exfoliation.
That's what you wanted.
Cheese.
I didn't know you wanted that. I'm sorry.
That's okay. You want a cheese too? What would you want?
You can pick them off.
That's okay.
I don't know how you want to cut it because we've been moved out for how long and we haven't bought a pizza cutter yet.
Sure, we
fucking
had one.
We never bought one, honey.
Yeah,
unless it's downstairs still. What?
Want some or no?
I'm gonna pick pepperonis off though.
They got me something that's gonna last.
I'm almost done with this video. I have like 2 minutes left.
Why do you not want that much?
I don't know. I guess I can just put it back, whatever I don't eat. Or give it to you.
Yeah, you're done, it ain't work.
call today.
Thank you.